just X, Y, Z. Do they compete or complement?
In one side, I think it's complement.
Do you believe in generation differences?
There are generation differences, right, obviously.
Which generation you live in?
I don't divulge my age, so...
I'm not questioning about the age, I'm questioning about the way you think.
Think, yeah. Obviously, I'm on Gen X.
Do you see a huge difference when you go through these, pass through these generations in your life, of your career?
I don't want to say, you know, hard things like that. Basically, what I want from younger generation is to be constantly innovative and be entrepreneurial. Right.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to session 8 of Talk the Walks. Topic is working with generations.